That one is small.
So that's a half.
And that's a full.
God sent his son. They called him Jesus. He came to love.
And he was doing his work for this one.
He planned for him.
Tim, his name, he'd come over to this
boy. He lived and he died.
So the guy came over and told me about this.
Thank you.
open. And that's rare. That doesn't happen all the time. The other thing that's very good about coming here is that we've come here now for 3 times, so we know you all better. It's not just as if unknown people are coming in to unknown people. And so it's very nice to know about your lives. And I'm so proud of this place. This is wonderful. God has blessed you. So thanks for opening up your heart.
Except that I want to come back. So we all hope that we can make this trip again. We've already started making notes and making plans of things we want to do and things we want to share. So, and you know that any of you, anytime you are even close to the United States, please, you are always welcome in our home.
It's truly the one-on-one conversations that mean the most when we get to know people. I like Cheryl, I cry when I'm touched. We do this up in front of our church as well.
Yes,
I do. Never planned. Spending time in the medical clinic. First of all, with Jimmy as my interpreter, this man has so much talent with people,
yes,
and compassion. He has a heart for helping everyone, even if he goes through his own methods to achieve some of those things to help more people. His heart is gold. John, you are put yourself out there speaking medical terminology with people. I know it's uncomfortable for you. You did a very good job. You also have a heart of gold. He kept me moving fast this morning. And then when I said, "You're making me move fast," he said, "Oh," and all of a sudden he's slow.
That's been such a blessing.
The next time I come, and I say the next time I come because I want to see this church finished, and I want to see where your congregation grows. I want to develop stronger friendships with people. I want to bring more of my family next time. Guy made friendship, and that's just a good feeling. So thank you.
We do appreciate a lot for what you have done to us. You know that you died for us. And at long last, you made it. And you brought my little granddaughter Sky here. She was so much willing to be with us. And I really appreciate all what you have done to this church. And to all our people here, they do love you. And we love you so much. Hope when you go back, you just give a warm greeting to the church, to the pastor, and all the members, and the women group. Meeting you.
There is only one King. There is only one body.
That is why I sing.
Bind us together, Lord, bind us together.
This. It has a vest and it has flecks that go with it.
Oh.
And right. I thought it would look wonderful with that.
Thanks so much.
Yes.
May God bless you. Thank you.
I think today marks a great day because we are under this roof. It's a new roof. Neil, you have done your best. You can see, I think you wrote somewhere.
Yeah.
That you started on 22nd of June. And by now it's complete. At least it was such a short time, but you did such a good job. So we are very grateful. We have been able at least to take our meal here. In other words, this was an opening ceremony for this small shed. Actually, it's not small, for the big shed. So, I would say we don't have much to say. Other than that, we are so grateful and would like to present maybe a few gifts to you. They may not be very valuable, but they will remind you about this place. Maybe when you are back home, you'll have good memories. Mm-hmm. You say maybe you got this one in Kenya, mm-hmm. and especially Katisaa.